We welcome you warmly to this daily program called Learn the Bible. This program is one which gives the fundamental teachings of the Bible in a simple but deep manner. This program caters to those who desire to learn the Bible fully and systematically, but who find it difficult to get the time for it. Each book, from the first to the last book in the Bible, is taught serially in this program. If only you can spend just 5 minutes to hear this program every day, you will learn the central truths of the entire Bible in just about 5 months. You need not take notes on these lessons. Why? In addition to this audio presentation of the Bible lessons, the very same lessons are forwarded to you every day, also in the written format, so that when you find extra time, you can read the same along with the Bible quotations given in these lessons. Anyone who is anointed of the Lord, the Holy Spirit, and who has been bestowed with the gift of the word of wisdom can translate these programs into any other languages of this world in both the audio and script formats and publish them without getting any prior permission from this publisher. God bless you all.
Learn the Bible series, program number 22. Bible Depths, Part 2, Portion 2, Book of Judges, page 2. What was the outcome of this close relationship with the Canaanites? The Israelites also began worshipping the Canaanite gods of Baal and Ashtaroth. Who was this Baal? A male god of the Canaanites in the form of a bull. They considered that it was Baal which brought rains and prosperity to them. Who was Ashtaroth, a female god of the Canaanites and considered to be the wife of Baal? She was a god of lust and desired its people to give many temple prostitutes and child sacrifices to it. Because the Israelites had rejected God and began following the Canaanite gods, God gave them up to a Mesopotamian king for 8 years. When the Israelites cried unto God to deliver them from the enemy's hands, God pitied upon them and raised a deliverer, Othniel, out of them. He was the first judge of Israel. Joshua 3:8-10. He defeated the Mesopotamian king in war and liberated the Israelites from his clutches. The Israelites were peaceful for the next 40 years, but when Othniel died, they turned back again to Baal worship. So God gave them up into the hands of another enemy. When the Israelites could not bear that suffering, they appealed to God again, and God raised another judge to deliver them. Then they were peaceful for a few years. Like this, the cycle continued for a period of 325 years, and God raised a total of 13 judges during this period. The details about these 13 judges are described in Judges chapters 3-16. We shall continue this lesson in the next program. God bless you all.